And here we have Leo in the living room in his reindeer outfit. Say, aya! Aya, having a little rock on the rocking horse. Which is bashing into lots of other stuff. Let me help you with that. Nope, there we go. Yep. Oh no. Something else is trapped. Right, there. Now you don't want to rock anymore. Say, hello! Say, aya! Can we put your little hood up so you can see your antlers? Because Leo today is a reindeer. Because today we had Leo's little play at school. So he's got little antlers. Yeah. Whoops. Where are you going? Leo. You've got a sheep and a tree. And you're going to run over that way. Whoa. Oh no. Leo. Say aya. Aya. Say aya. Oops. Hello. Leo. Extreme close up. Extreme close up. Yeah. Daddy and Leo are at home. And Mama is in hospital. Yes. She's having some tests done. She's not feeling too well. So it's just Daddy and Leo and Pat, who is in the kitchen. Oh. 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 Can you have a little rock on the horse? When you have a go on the horse? Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. No. No. Because that would be far too interesting a subject matter for Daddy's documentary filmmaking. Leo. Hey, reindeer child. Leo. Yay, Leo. Can you clap for Daddy? No, I'm not a performing monkey. Okay. Just a monkey. What have you got? Leo, can you show Daddy what you got? Leo, can you show Daddy what you got? Leo. Leo. What have you got? You've got some animal, well, not just animal shapes, a sheep and a tree and other stuff. Yeah. Yay, Leo! Yay, Leo! Stream close up! Wah. Oh, and there he goes. What's he gonna find that he can't have today? Leo, come see Dada. No, I want some water. Oh, look at that, drinking water like a big boy from the big boy's cup. Yeah. You come see Dada? Come see Dada? Hello. Whoops. No. Ah. Are you trapped in the living room? No. 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 Oh, no more water? No. Leo. Oh, no. Leo's gonna turn on the telly. He's gonna see what's on Virgin. What's on Virgin Media today? Anything good? No. Clearly not, no. Yeah. Sadly, the boy doesn't like on the buses. Oh well. Different generation, I guess. Oh, and he's got the telephone. I wonder how long it would take for him to get something he shouldn't have. You got the telephone? Yeah. Hello. Hello. Now what are you off to? Trying to escape again. Da, da, da. No. Leo. Leo, let me out. I've had enough. I can't stand it. Am I that bad? A mama, yeah. Daddy made some dinner. Leo didn't eat very much of it because it wasn't very nice, was it?
No.
But that's okay. Daddy, with his supreme parenting skills, made up by giving the baby a cereal bar and some fruit, to be fair, and then some chocolate. So, yeah. Got to train up, young. Oh, Leo's playing with the train. Look at that. Do you want to be a train driver? Yeah, then you can get lots of days off of it every year and go on strike all the time. Yeah. Yeah. You can earn more money than a lot of teachers. Yeah. Oh. Oh, has there been a train wreck? That's not so much fun, is it, really? Daddy's dinner was a train wreck, but that's a different story. Okay, Leo. Hello. Hiya. Hiya. What are you doing? Leo, watch this. Watch this. Whoa. Leo, watch this. Here it comes. Here it comes. Leo, here it comes. It's the tickle monster. It's the tickle monster. It's the tickle monster. Here it is. Oh, no. The tickle monster. The tickle monster's got Leo. Oh, no. Okay. And he's back again. Ah. Tickle monster closer. Ah. Tickle. Ah. Okay. I think it's time Leo went to bed. Oh, is that enough? Have you had enough? Okay. I think it's bedtime. Leo, can you say bye-bye? Leo, can you say bye-bye? Say bye-bye to the camera. Leo, say bye-bye. No. Leo, can you say bye-bye? Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye to Mr. Camera. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Good boy. Bye-bye.